This area's under ceasefire. Do not piss about.
Stop them. You know the drill. No weapons.
What I'm trying to tell you. He didn't sell the weapons this time. He gave them away.
That's ridiculous. He's an arms dealer. He has to sell the weapons to leave.
And now he's gone. He's up to something, I'm telling you.
Enough. I want you to focus on the real problem at hand. The people. They are no longer listening to us, defying our orders. They are the threat, Greaves. Not this jackal person. Come in. You know Greaves. I am Tambosa, national leader of the APR.
Right, good. We've been looking for someone like you. There's a serious morphine shortage in this country. The stuff just can't be found. People get desperate when it's time for surgery. They'll use anything to dull the pain. Whiskey, aerosol fumes. Saw a man drink paint in once. This shortage helps us, frankly. Less surgeries, less soldiers surviving. The UFLL has a small quantity of nitrous oxide. We'd like you to destroy it. The gas tanks are an old dental clinic west of Port Saleo. The tanks are stacked high as your chest on a flatbed truck. They're right out there for everyone to see. A stationary target, one that won't fight back. Think you can handle that?
Mr. Greaves here has learned to accept the nature of our work. We must always look for the advantage. So.
We'll pay in stone, same as always. Just so we're clear, go to the dental clinic and take out those nitrous tanks. Are we good? It's an ugly world and it's getting worse by the minute.
What do you want?
Hello, this is Hakim Echebi. I take it your meeting with those idiots is over. Please meet me across the river from the post office.
Hello. Good to see you. Around the corner there is a post office. Inside you'll find a package. It contains a distributor cap. It will fit the truck you are looking for. Feel free to take it. I understand you're supposed to destroy the truck. You're better off fixing it and then driving it over to the garage at Stefapani, the place where I work. I'll be honest with you. I am a terrible mechanic, but my family needs the money. I was much better at selling real estate back in Dubai, but such jobs are not available here. I must warn you, when you pull in, be very careful. You will be carrying a dangerous load, please. No sudden moves. I cannot afford to put myself in harm's way. You start acting like a cowboy, I will leave you behind, okay? Remember, you are looking for the post office.
Whoever's attacking.
Oh,
ready to move this way.
Nick.
As soon as you have the package, make your way to the truck.
shot!
Jesus, don't sound like a bike going right. Look up! Over there! He's right there!
Hey! Walk over there!